There's nothing like a good drama to get you through the small hours at Christmas. This is RTE Two.